In the beginning, God created man from the very dust of the earth. He breathed into him the breath of life, and he became a living nephesh, a living soul. God breathed into him his destiny. He breathed into him his purpose. He breathed into him goals and concepts and creativity. Whether you know it or not, all of that is down inside of you. The Apostle Paul said, those he did foreknow, he did also predestine, that we might be conformed into the image of his dear Son. The reason that God sent you into the earth is so that you can exhale what God inhaled inside of you. So that you can push out of you all of the things that God has put inside of you. I came to tell you tonight, you're not through living yet. You still got work to do. You still got buildings to build. You still got songs to write. You still got works to do. You are pregnant with possibilities. You are loaded with potentials. You are filled with concepts and ideas that haven't come to birth yet. Bind every devil that would hinder you from receiving what God has for you. And don't let any devil in hell make you abort the dream that God has inside of you. Tonight, my brothers and my sisters, I decree a miracle. I declare a blessing. I speak it into existence without intimidation. Touch somebody and say, manifest. You're going to manifest who you really are. You're going to manifest what God put inside of you. You're going to manifest your creative power, your voice, your potentials, and your creativity. I rose to my feet like a physician in a delivery room to tell you that after all the pain you've been through, you finally come to the time that you can push. Touch somebody and say, push it out.